Hello guys, let's solve easily confused words. And today we're gonna have almost versus nearly. These two words have similar meaning in most of the cases, such as close to something. And these two words can be used for each other in many cases. Let's take one simple example. This company sold almost 20,000 cars last week. Okay, now let's put nearly. This company sold nearly 20,000 cars last week. Here we use almost and nearly before the figure. And in these two examples, these two words have absolutely similar meaning. Okay, but there are a few exceptions where we have to be extra careful while using almost and nearly. I tell you, when you are going to use the word any, always use almost before any. And whenever you have negative words in your sentences, such as no, none, never, nothing, and nobody, always use almost before the negative words. Okay, let's take a few examples. You can find information of almost any topic on the internet. So here we use almost before any. Okay, let's take another example. She has almost no politeness in her behavior. Okay, here we use almost before no negative word. Okay, let's take one more example. He almost never uses his sense of right and wrong before taking decision. Okay, here we use almost before never, negative words. Okay, so before the negative words, never use nearly. Okay, always use almost before these few words, such as any and negative words. Okay, I hope you understand the differences between these two words, almost and nearly, and try to use these two words accordingly. Okay, so if you want to become an accurate English user and want to reach 8 or 9 best pronouns, keep watching my videos and subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification button to be notified for much needed English boosting videos. Thank you.